table is equal to 4, 12 is 12, then 2, 6 are 12, then 3, 4 are 12, okay? Then 5 table is equal to 12, no. Then 6, yes, 6 is 12, okay? See, 1, 12 is 12, 2, 6 are 12, 3, 4 is 12, 4, 3 is 12, then 6, 2 is 12, 11 is 12. co-prime numbers. Why these numbers are called co-prime numbers? Because it has only one as a common factor. See, which is common factor in this? Common factor of 3 and 4, 1. So 3 and 4, co-prime. So what is mean by co-prime numbers? Two numbers are said to be a co-prime if they do not have a common factor other than one. It has only one common factor. So these numbers are co-prime numbers. So 3 and 4 co-prime numbers. Understood? 3 and 4 co-prime numbers. Now see, all prime numbers are co-prime numbers. All prime numbers are co-prime numbers because all prime numbers has one only common factor. Yes, one only common factor. But now see here, 3 and 4. See, 4 is not prime number. But these are called 3 and 4 called co-prime because we got here one common factor. What it is given in the number, it has one common factor. The numbers are called co-prime numbers. Two numbers are said to be co-prime if they do not have a common factor other than 1. Means it has only 1 as a common factor. 3 and 4 as 1 as a common factor. So that these numbers are called co-prime numbers. Let's solve practice 2.5, question number 1. Find common factors of. Find common factors of. Now first we will find the factors of 18. Okay. Factors of 18. See how to find the factors of 18, you know. Yes. 1 is a, then 2 nines are 18. Then 3 6s are 18. Yes. Okay. Then check in 4 table. 5 not 6. 6 3s are 18. Then again in 7 table 18. We are not 18. 8 table 1. 9 2s are 18. Okay. So this way we got all the factors of 18. So which are the factors of 18? 1, 2, 3, 6, 9 and 18. These are the factors of 18. Okay. Now, let's find the factors of 24. Factors of 24. Find the factors of 24. See, 24 ones are 24. Then 2 twelves are 24. Okay. 3 eights are 24. Then check 4 table. 4 6s are 24. Yes, 4 6s are 24. Then 5 table, no. 6 4s are 24. We got repeated. So now clear. Oh, 6 4s are 24. Then 7 table, we are not getting 8. 8 3s are 24. 12 2s are 24. And 24 1s are 24. So these are the factors of 24. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12 and 24. These are the factors of 24. Now what we have to find the common factors of. Now here, common factors of 18 and 24. Which are the common factors of 18 and 24? See, 1. Yes? 1. Then 2. 2. Then 3. 3. 6. These are the common factors of 18 and 24. 1, 2, 3 and 6 are the common factors of 18 and 24. Then let's find the factors of 25 and 35. So factors of 25. Find the factors of